Hi guys, I'm going to make a we call it the cloud nine or an ulap in Tagalog, and this is just like a version of a shakshuka, a Mediterranean dish. So what I'm going to do is I have an olive oil right here, then I'm gonna put my beef, and this beef is a very fine beef, so what I'm going to do is just saute them until I get it brown like that. After half browning our meat, we're going to add our beautiful onion. Okay. And added up our minced garlic, about a teaspoon. Saute them for a minute until it gets translucent. So there you go guys, after a minute, so we're going to mix in our onion and garlic, so our beautiful beef. Perfect. And then we can saute them for another minute to turn our meat brown a little bit. Perfect. Awesome. Okay. Then we're browning for a minute, okay? Okay, so after a couple of minutes browning our meat on the inside, I'm going to add our spices, our cumin, paprika, black pepper, cayenne pepper. So this cayenne pepper spices, so just be generous on putting it in your dish. So if you like more spicy, just go ahead and put a little bit more, but I'll just put a little bit just like so. So it's gonna be a mild spice. Look how beautiful and turn burgundy color. That is nice. Okay, so it's already looking fat. And I want to toast the spices that we put in for like 30 seconds. Okay. So the aroma of the spices that we put in, especially, you know, the paprika, cumin, you know, once you toast them for another, like, you know, like I said, less than 30 seconds, that would be more aromatic, and I can smell that right now. Beautiful. Okay. The next ingredients that we're going to put in is our beautiful tomato sauce, just like that. Okay. Pour that in. Nice. See how nice and pretty that is, guys. Beautiful. A little bit more tomato sauce. Perfect. Alright. So all we have to do is just simmer them for 2 to 3 minutes. So we can cook down the tomato sauce and blend in the flavor to our meat and spices. Beautiful. Okay, we can simmer them for a couple of minutes. Okay, so there you go guys, after 5 minutes. So we're going to open our pan. See how nice and beautiful that is, guys. So we're going to put our egg. Okay, what I have right here is I have 6 eggs that's cracked, and I just put them in this beautiful cup measurement. So I'm going to do is make a little hole right here and drop 1 egg. Perfect. Then 1 right here. Beautiful. Perfect. Then we can make a hole, 1 right here. Beautiful. You know, the good thing about this dish, guys, is easy. You know, you can make them ahead of time. Okay, so what I'm going to do is in the middle is our last egg. Perfect. See how nice and beautiful that is, guys. So what I'm going to do is just cover them again for like a couple of minutes. It depends on the eggs. You just keep checking your eggs. We doesn't want them to overcook them, so about 3 to 4 minutes. Okay, what I did, I covered them, so we'll cover them for 3 to 4 minutes, so the egg will cook. And well, pretty much actually what I like with this one is the flavor of tomato sauce and the meat that you put in, it blends into the egg. Okay, so guys, so after 4 minutes, so this is what it looks like. See how nice and beautiful is the egg right there, and also with the tomato sauce and the meat. So this is pretty much good for eating and plating. Thank you very much, guys. Well, I hope that you like my video today, and we're going to do the plating on this. Okay, see how nice and beautiful that is. I like the combination of color, the flavors, amazing.